What I love the most is cooking for my family and friends. That's why I love using our sourdough baguette with sun-dried tomato and basil from Baker's Delight to good delicious treats like my Spanish tapa, pan con tomate. Now, this is really simple. It's all about the bread. We're gonna get really beautiful thick slice, grill it. Okay, so this is really nicely charred now, it's grilled. Now let's start working in our pan con tomate. The first step is to do the tomato sauce. We're just gonna grate it and the skin is gonna stay in our hands and all the sauce is gonna be in the bowl. Now we're gonna put a really generous splash of olive oil and season it with salt and pepper. So we're gonna mix a little bit, mixy, mixy. And now with the garlic clove, nice and fresh, rub it against the bread so you get all that flavor from the garlic, that punch of flavor. Put the tomato sauce over the bread. Look at that. And now to top it up, a little bit of jamon. The simplest recipes in life are the ones made with the simplest and more delicious ingredients. We're only making them for Christmas, so quickly, go and grab one. They're delicious.